and there was a sort of twinkle in Jung's eye that gave me the impression that he knew himself to be just as much a villain as everybody else. Everybody else. Everybody else. Everybody else.